play your cards right, maybe I'll show you where we live. Maybe I'll buy you a sandwich.
Just tell me when.
You like watching Haircut?
Yes. I mean...
You mean to get the hell out of here. Now!
We had to go up pretty far.
How's this? Congrats for winning, but you still lose.
You leave us a little love note?
Becca!
Welcome home, America. More at the library. A lot more. Your friend Daryl didn't get a chance to see it before he bounced. You hungry? I'll get you something. What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, to eat. What do you want?
Anything?
Sure, whatever.
Really, anything I want.
Dude, yes. You can have anything. What do you want?
Can I have lobster?
No, you can't have lobster. What the hell do you think this is?
Do you have canned pasta and tomato sauce?
Do you want orangey or red?
Orangey.
All right.
What about pickles? I like pickles.
We're out of pickles.
What about potato chips?
We got chips. Number 42 makes them.
Number 42 is a coding system for persons here.
For the workers, yeah.
It makes head chips fresh?
Yeah, they got a kettle.
No, thanks.
Okay, I'll be back in 10. Enjoy your new place. Stuff people grow, stuff people make. Stuff, you know, people scavenge. Beer, bread. Cut your head.
Cut your what?
Barber. Might be able to kill that thing in your head. We use a point system. You're one of us now, not them. They eat shit, we eat good. Write what you took, what they did, how much it was worth, sign your name. That's it. Hey. Must be your lucky day, Haircut. Are these homemade?
Yeah.
Some good DIY stuff there.
No, no, thank you.
You want something? You take a Haircut.
Why don't you go have some fun? What is this?
You'll find out.
No, no, please!
Now, you know I hate this shit.
Yeah. Yes, I did.
Sir. You're getting hit. Well.
What is it?
They're coming up the stairs.
Walkers.
The workers. They said we'd have to shoot them.
What do you think?
A day. Maybe two. Negan wants you. The cars aren't going to be enough, D. We should have had the trucks.
Oh, it'll hold. Just get ready for cleanup.
Come on, let's get them!
Got a convoy out. We're on them. Stop the car.
I just want to take a closer look.
D, stop the damn car. You're leading the trucks right into it. You're gonna get us killed. That's why you don't want to block the gate with the trucks. That's why you drove right up to this. It was you. All of it. Tell them to stop!
I don't want it like that.
That night in Alexandria, he turned on us. He killed our team. I ran, and I kept on running. I was hurt. But what kept me alive was the thought of getting back here and exposing you for the scum weasel you are.
And those guys back there, they came up with Simon. Some of them.
Don't shoot. Please. We're done. It's over. Well, we know. Daryl. I checked out the supplies. It's a pretty good haul. You should let everybody know.
I ain't getting up on a stage, giving a damn speech like him.
We're getting back a piece of who we used to be. How things were.
I heard there was trouble.
Why aren't you at the bridge? We're looking for a friend who went missing last night. That's Jed. Mark him down for the tomato. Thanks for bringing it. We're gonna make good on the fuel as soon as we can. Gotta go.
Not if we have guns too.
Go shovel that horse shit to whoever killed Justin.
Go ahead and yank that Roscoe. Pop me right here. It's better than worrying about.
We don't want this. Hey, we just need to protect ourselves.
No guns.
All right, we are not doing this. Let it go. Judith! Jude?
Boss and
Jude. There's more on the way. We gotta get out of here.
They're too isolated, and they need the trade that this fair will bring.
The kingdom can take care of itself. They always have.
We can't trust her.
Keep an eye on the girl.
I'm on it.